at the threshold between chaos and order. Three frequencies dance in perfect harmony. 741 Hz, 528 Hz, 852 Hz. These aren't just numbers, they're the architecture of transformation itself. This is the anatomy of the Luciferian octave. Every complex signal in our reality, whether sound, light, or consciousness itself, can be decomposed into pure frequencies. This is the power of mathematics. The ability to see through complexity and reveal the simple truths hidden within. Before us, a canvas, empty, waiting for the frequencies to reveal themselves. Time on one axis, amplitude on the other. The stage is set. 741 Hz, the first pillar. Ancient traditions called this the frequency of purification, the fire that does not consume, but transmutes. Watch how it moves, rapid, aggressive, cutting through space like a blade through shadow. Its vibration is relentless, burning away what no longer serves. This is the descent, the necessary dissolution before rebirth. In the Hermetic traditions, they understood nothing can be built until the ground is cleared. Nothing can ascend until it has first descended into the depths. 741 Hz is that fire. 528 Hz, the second pillar. If 741 is the fire, then 528 is the foundation that contains it. Scientists call this the love frequency, found encoded in the very structure of our DNA. But it's more than that. This is weight. This is law. This is the mathematical principle that holds the transformation in place. Watch how it moves. Slower, deeper, like the bedrock beneath a temple. Without structure, the fire consumes everything. Without fire, the structure becomes a prison. But together, they create possibility. 852 Hz, the third pillar. Where 741 burns and 528 builds, 852 elevates. This is the frequency of revelation. The opening of the inner eye, the bridge between the visible and invisible realms. In mystical traditions across cultures, this tone has been associated with spiritual awakening, with the return to source. Its movement is subtle, delicate, like light filtering through ancient stained glass. This is not force, this is invitation, the channel through which higher consciousness flows. And now, watch what happens when these three frequencies resonate together. They don't cancel each other out, they don't create chaos, they weave, they dance. They interfere, both constructively and destructively, creating a pattern far more complex than any single tone. This is the composite signal, the interference pattern of transformation itself. What appears as chaos in time reveals its true nature when we change our perspective. And here's where mathematics becomes mysticism. Through the lens of the Fourier transform, we can decompose this complexity. We can reveal what's hidden in plain sight. Time domain, meet frequency domain. Watch as the signal transforms, as the chaos resolves, as the hidden architecture emerges. And there they are, three peaks, three pillars. Perfectly isolated, perfectly clear. 741 for purification, 528 for structure, 852 for revelation. What seemed like chaotic interference in time reveals itself as perfect mathematical harmony and frequency. This is the hidden truth. Complex patterns are built from simple principles. Chaos contains order. The many are expressions of the few. But these are not merely frequencies on a graph. They are not abstract concepts divorced from meaning. They are the architecture of transformation itself. Watch as they transform once more. As mathematics becomes metaphor. As analysis becomes synthesis. The base, solid, unmovable. The foundation of 528 Hz. The fire, transformative, purifying. the flame of 741 hertz. The crown, illuminated, revealed, the radiance of 852 hertz. Together, they form something greater than their sum. A structure built not of stone, but of sound. Not inherited, but tuned into. This is the temple of consciousness, and you are the architect. Purification, structure, revelation, three frequencies, three stages, three pillars of a single octave. The Luciferian octave is not about darkness. It's about bringing light to the darkness, about descending into the depths so you can rise higher than before. It's about understanding that transformation isn't a single moment. It's a process. A journey through fire, through foundation, through awakening. The mathematics proves the structure. The experience reveals the purpose. Science shows us the how. Mystery preserves the why. And between them, in that sacred space where measurement meets meaning, we find something profound. We find that frequency isn't just physics, it's language. The universe speaking in waves, in cycles, in eternal return. 741, 528, 852. Not just numbers, not just tones. But the code of consciousness itself, written in the universal language of vibration. The question isn't whether these frequencies work. The mathematics is clear. The structure is proven. The question is, are you ready to tune in? If this resonated with you, explore the science and mystery of more frequencies on this channel. And if you want to experience these tones in guided practice, links are in the description. Until next time, keep building your consciousness, one frequency at a time.